What's up, everyone? This is my 13.5 gallon fluval sea. It has two cleaner fish, which is one is a peppermint shrimp, the other is a neon cleaner goby. I'll show that at the end. Two clownfish and three soft polymer corals. I believe one's called a flame torch. I don't know what the other ones are called, but yeah, that's pretty much my tank.